A residence hall was destroyed by fire this morning on the UW Green Bay campus. You're looking at a live picture right now. The 16-unit building is one of the originals on campus. A paper boy called in the fire around 5 this morning. Officials say no one was hurt. Again, a live look at the residence hall destroyed by fire early this morning.